the 31st of October 2011, so I was 16 at the time. I got out of bed. My parents went to work, so I was alone to get ready for school. When I got out of the shower, I felt fine until I took a few steps, then, bam, I felt well dizzy and my was swaying from side to side, gradually falling to my bedroom floor, my head resting in between my broken drawers, so I was naked, freezing, shaking in pain, just hoping someone would find me. My name is Howard Wicks. I'm 21. 5 years ago, I had a stroke. It left me with Lockton syndrome. It means my brain and mind work perfectly well, but I am completely paralyzed. I can't speak and I need round-the-clock support. Life before my stroke was so much easier. Going out, making friends, doing activities, having less on your mind, being alone when you want. Letting your emotions out is a big one. I can't scream in anger. My Fixes project is to encourage people who face adversity to stay positive. My friend Joe has known me since before I had my stroke.
He was very sporty. Pretty much all we used to do was just play football together. Fun guy, fun loving, used to be doing things all the time. What's impressed me most about Howard is his massive drive to get better and, against all odds, you know, come back from what has happened to him. It's really impressive to see him so determined to get better and get back to normal.
My hopes for the future change all the time. I've always said to myself, I want a family, pets, own house. I want to be able to talk, so I could share more what I've been through, what I've learned through other people. It's amazing how much you learn when you can't talk. I really hope I can support myself in things I want to do. I've been finding out how being positive can help people.
We know that approach and attitude is everything, really. We've got quite a lot of research evidence which tells us about how important it is for people to have a positive outlook, to have goals and aims, and really to keep motivated despite what can be really life-changing problems that they face. So it's a lesson for all of us, really.
Ever since I had a stroke, I haven't said goodbye to any of my limbs. I knew from day one it'll be moving again. I got a lot of belief I can return. A much better person too, after all this I've been through. You never know what's round the corner. Keep positive and happy, and you could overcome absolutely anything.